Hello everyone, my name is Offfoot Fever, otherwise known as Daily Triggered, and we're back with The Last of Us, and my light is pointing right at my face. I swear to gosh, I need to move this thing. Ooh, just about perfect. There we go. It just bleeds into my camera. Alright. I'm wearing my poncho right now. I couldn't fit the sombrero on, sadly. I'm wearing this poncho because it's very comfortable. Oh, this is the latest thing I've ever seen. Poncho. The lit poncho. Alright, I'll reply to this comment. Daily Triggered. Hopefully, my volume's not on. Actually, let's check the volume. Yes, the volume is great. Volume is not sucky. Hi, Jesse. Oh, I forgot. Jesse's an admin. Yeah, I made Jesse an admin on my streams. Alright, let's pick up this note. How do we go? How do we go? Hello. Hello. How do we move? Fucking if I know. Ooh, oh, this is just a brick. All right, where do we go from here? Ooh, antibiotics. Does that mean? So basically, if you want to, you can remove someone's comment. Say I type like butthole in their comment section. You can remove it. All right, where do we go? Is this supposed to be blocked? Do I like hit it or shoot it? Actually, I don't want to shoot it. I don't want to waste ammo. All right, do we go, do we swim under here? Do we go around? I mean, there's no way around. Yeah, we're screwed. You screwed yourself. Do I hit you? Do I hit the kid? Where do I go? Do I have to? I have to look up a YouTube guide on this. I'm gonna kill myself. Struck a luck. Oh. X is to jump. Alright, and apparently we have to stay down here. We can't move. Aha! Up here. Somewhere. Somewhere over here. Definitely where we're supposed to go. It'd be funny if this wasn't supposed to be blocked, and it's only blocked for me. This is horrible. I feel like that's definitely not supposed to be there. Did I screw myself or something? Like, was I supposed to go down here? Because there's nothing to kill me, I can't go back. Maybe I have to pick up a sword or something. Is that ridged? Is what ridged? Throw a brick at it. Throw a brick at you. Throw a brick at her. Well, you have the arm of a champion. Hit her. Hit her. I can't even throw a brick at someone. Good Gaga. 100. Are you serious? You have 169 subs? Thin. No, it says you have 168. All right, I don't know where the crap to go. go! Just jump! All right, how do I, is there a kill yourself option? Like, can I load? I last loaded 42 minutes ago. I'm getting triggered. I'm getting a collateral. Oh, up here, up here. Up. We can go that way. Good job, James, keeping it family friendly. Yeah, I know. I said crap. I'm sorry. All right. If I can find wherever to go, I'm gonna shoot everyone in this facility. I'm giving myself like 5 more seconds. You're a demon. You're a demon. You're a demon. Die. Die, you demon. Crap. Oh, God dang, I missed. Stop missing your shots. Gotta reload. That one bullet. Guide you stop being a autistic potato and jump. All right, come on, you gotta switch weapons. Just go up. All right, go. Oh, gotta move it with my chin. Are you kidding me? Switch the weapons. I flinch? Does she flinch? No, she doesn't flinch. But this little. Screw this. Message rejected. Ooh, Jesse. The game just told Jesse to stop.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Now let's hope there's someone alive to meet us.
Oh, she moves. Oh. She actually did something. All right, she's moving. If you go back up there, I swear to gosh, I'll beat you with this bullet. You know what? I gotta hold a pistol up to her head. Yeah, you know what to do. Go. Show me the way. The way's gonna be so simple. We're already like an hour through, and the way's gonna be so simple. Oh no! Every time I play The Last of Us, I get such an itchy nose. Well, what'd you find? Found nothing? Oh, did you blind them? No, what, she's just doing the cycle again. We're screwed. I'm going in the right area. It was so simple too.
Over
Oh,
there is him.
that's a clicky.
Shit.
Crap, I don't have a melee.
God,
well, I
we're
have a
almost
melee, I just
out.
don't have any ships.
Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
Just stay sharp.
I got it.
Alright, so apparently we got some clickies. Swear words in chat, Jesse.
on your left.
I know! The zombie just killed me! I know, it's probably the foot bot. The foot bot's coming in here. They're locked up. Alright, there's a clicky right there. I don't know if the clicky's gonna click me and kill me. Clicky gets too close, here's the plan. Run! Idiot! Did you just have one night zombie? Oh my god, jeez, Joel Savage. Oh god, why are you shooting? You idiot! Oh my... She just gave away our position by running, shooting, and by having her light on. Fuck this man. Fuck this right now. Turn! So much cash. You. Know what? I know. I screwed up. Oh, shit. Why'd you shoot? Okay, you wanna see this sick prank? Crap, I missed. Shit. I gotta go up. Come near me. Come near me. Take the step. That's so stupid. I hit the strangle option. I didn't know it was gonna. The strangle option was melee her to death, but. I can just trade my board for a board. Alright, here we go. Is that the safe combination? I got such an itchy nose. This is always happening when I live stream this game. I wish there were only clickers, because if there were only clickers, I could sneak past every single one. Like, easily. Make it hella hard. Like, you two make it awfully hard. Oops, that's where we came from. Exit. Hopper's going in a circle. Points a flashlight at him and runs. They're sensitive to noise. They can't see. These throws to my advantage. Don't shoot! Idiot!
Joel, get your ass over here!
That's what happens when you become an idiot, and I have to save you. Puncher clicker is ineffective. Try melee weapon. I use my melee weapon. I'm trying to save you. Alright, we just gotta kill all of them. Shoot all the undead crowds. Oh, we got a shiv. I wish there was auto aim! Yeah! shows. How long have we been streaming? And how long of this stream has been me getting triggered while getting eaten? 21 minutes. Of me dying. Of me purely dying. For your entertainment. This is what we call YouTube. I'm gonna make some more of these. There we go. Now we have two of both. Just give away her position again.
On your right!
No! Screw it. You know what we're doing? We're going in guns blazing, gonna kill all of them. Why? The truth is, because I can. Oops. Sorry, guys.
Hurry, Joel.
They're all burning. Said we were gonna go in guns blazing, and I was right. We gotta strangle her, and then there shouldn't be any more normal zombies. There shouldn't be any more normals, they should all be clickies now. I don't think I like the clickies at all, actually. Are just annoying.
This way. I'm almost out of this. Come on.
Shit.
Fuck.
Got him off. Huh? Take the shiv out and shiv it. I feel like I want to be done with this episode. Saw the giveaway and 300 subs, so I was like, Miles, tomorrow can you hang out with me and Big Papa Crease? Maybe not, because I have camp tomorrow. I don't know. I can hang out, like, later.
Alright, come.
Jeez. Actually, call me after this episode, Luke. Call me after this. Yeah, I did do it because I saw Miles was trying to be tryhard and pass me. So, I'm just like, you know what, Miles? You're going to do $10. I'm going to do $20. You're going to do it for PlayStation. I'm going to do it for anything. Say, what a Tedeschi's gift card. You got it. Anything you want. You got it. As long as I can send you a code. Because if I can't send you a code, because I'm not going to send you a card, I'll just send you the code over like a DM. As long as it has a code, then I'm fine. Right, it can be a shark card, it can be anything. The game let me win once I said I'm thinking about ending the episode. It's
where
it's
we going,
the poncho.
Capitol building's in this direction.
Yeah, so call me right after. This video, Luke. I'll give you a boost.
Get up over this truck. Let's see what we can find.
Oh my god! Don't waste your ammo!
Pull it off of me!
Get off!
I'm kind of a thing to say no, but...
All right.
They're recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
Anything you want. My one key is to not waste ammo, but just punch them. All right, move. Move, little girl. Every time I play, I gotta tell you, my nose gets itchy. It's like they don't want me to play The Last of Us.
On your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
There's gotta be stuff in here.
Well, how do you get in?
Time to go to work.
You must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
I don't care if Marlene's all right. No one cares about Marlene. I really wanted to shoot Marlene. Take the guns and run.
Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stay close to me.
Scissors. I think May's going to this house. We're already in here. I already looted you. Basically looting the whole place. Everything that hasn't been stripped clean. Sorry if you can hear that. That's my dog. That's Doggo. I found half a scissor.
All right, watch your head. Sorry, go, go, go.
How are you holding?
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here.
Tess?
Run.
Run.
Like, we gotta save our game. Sorry for blue screen. I'm saving. God dang it. Dang it, hit the wrong button. Yes. Oh god, there we go. We saved it. We're back at it. Back at it again. Going upstairs. Bottle.
Oh, shit.
Why are we going up? That's what I'm wondering.
There she is. That's our building.
Where? Oh.
We gotta find a way across.
Stand back.
Of course, Joel to the rescue. Oh, there's another one right over there. See if I can take that one. This one looks better. There we go. Drops it. Oh, the board breaks.
All right. Now watch your step as you're going up, because it's going to be a little...
Gonna break.
So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Just keep moving, kid.
That was a long cutscene. Can we just get off that? No. Couldn't have been that. I can't jump. Oh. Well, that looks pleasant. Ooh, I think I see ammo. Ooh, I see ammo.
Look at this.
Firefly orders. I'll give you a boost. Come on. Come on. Dance, monkey, dance.
And there we go. Home stretch, Tess.
Oh, look how many bullets I have. I have 9 of this gun. I don't want to shoot anymore. I don't want to pick up any more ammo or shoot any more ammo. Why is it so flooded? Wouldn't it it fill the rain?
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but... trying to say things.
Yeah, sure thing.
It doesn't look deep at all. It's like you're gonna be underwater. I know you were born during the apocalypse, but you never knew how to swim.
No. No, no, no.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really?
Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
Are you going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for
this. Show it to me.
Shoot her in the face.
Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, no, no. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look. There's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me. No, no, just go! Just fucking go.
Let's go!
Ellie.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
We know you're in there. Drop your weapons and come out with your hands up!
I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop. You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
I feel like she's winning.
Just keep pushing forward.
Target neutralized. She took out two of my men. Copy that. Fuck!
Tess.
I'm not leaving your chest! God, clean shot! Clean shot. Human enemies can change their behavior once you've noticed they've had.
Just keep pushing forward.
Oh, crap.
You're gonna pay for that!
I've zeroed out on him. Oh, we only got one more left. Holy crap. I mean, I know I just murdered a lot of men, but like...
Oh, man.
Did I just waste all that ammo for nothing? Where's Tess? Oh. Right there. Alright. We got through. I am screwed. I wasted all my ammo on these guys. I have 11 bullets left. I have 20. I wasted 9.
God. Tess.
Here we go. Yes, a 12 gauge. Oh, this is a rifle. Are you serious?
I got this. Let's go check the hall. You.
Go check over there.
Come on. Make one false move.
Fireflies! Pin him down!
Got him! Cover the exit.
Keep your head down.
Hey, go around.
Oh!
This area. Go check over there.
I still have my hunting rifle.
Hold the stairs. We'll flush them out. A downed enemy and use him. Ow! Smart.
He's over here.
Keep your head down.
Oh! You're dead. You're dead. You're not living.
Go, come on. Oh!
upstairs. We'll flush them out.
There we go. Give me your ammo.
All right, come on.
Looks like we have 4 3, so that's 7. We have 14 bullets.
Stay down. I don't know how many more there are.
14. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
What the hell? He's in here!
You are horrible shots. Crap. Alright. Yeah, that's correct. We gotta switch guns. So injured. I'm honestly not surprised that I didn't make it.
Stay down. I don't know how many more there are.
Shit. Looks like we're beating the crap out of all of them. Be mad.
Stay down. I don't know how many more there are.
Huh. All right. So that's not good. So I can use my hunting rifle. I have most ammo in my hunting rifle, so that means I just gotta start dropping. Just slam firing it. Can I even? I can't slam fire this. Now this is a bolt action.
They still haven't found them. Oh,
shit.
Oh! Does anyone have those dank regens? Crap. Oh! I don't have enough materials.
Hey, Joel.
Don't I have those antibiotics? Oh. Alright, I'm screwed. I have no health. I'm bleeding. Just kill me now. Oh, candy bar.
There you are. Sophia! Saving my game. I think this would be a great spot to save. So, that's the end of this video. If you liked it, make sure to drop a like down below. It really helps me out. I'll see all you guys in the next video. Plus, I just want to make sure you guys are in my new giveaway. The way to enter is subscribe and turn on post notifications and like all my videos once they come out. And once I hit 300 subscribers, I'll be doing a giveaway for any gift card you want as long as it has code. So, PlayStation gift card, shirt card, Xbox gift card, PlayStation Plus, something like that. Whatever you want. So, yeah, that's the end of this video. If you liked it, make sure to drop a like down below. I already did my intro. We'll see all you guys in the next video. Peace out! Comment Mexican if you got this far.